China this week celebrated the 75th anniversary of the Allied victory over Japan in World War II. China played a significant role in combating the Axis powers, especially in the fight against Japanese imperialist forces. The director of political affairs for Kenya's ruling Jubilee Party, Kadara Haritswale, says that China's struggle has set an example for Africa. Although independence has been achieved, some Western countries still control Africa through monetary and financial means. He believes that Africans should guard against neocolonialism.
More than 95% of the load that Africa is having, and we are struggling to pay, is not to China. It is the loan we are paying to the Western donors and Western countries. All these loans would come with so much restrictions, conditions. Some of those conditions are inhuman. But if you look at the loan which we are getting from China, we see how they are being used. It is infrastructure, it is the health facilities, it is for this or for that. So we have realized that these people are telling us all kinds of stories so that we stay away from China and so that they continue to exploit Africa.